again, John Bruno, Fiber Instrument Sales and FIS University. Hey, I want to give you guys a quick little tech tip. Real easy to do, but this could save you plenty of time in the field. You're going to notice that a lot of our splicer manufacturers will include a small little brush, and a lot of you have probably ignored this. Anytime we use a splicer, whether it be core alignment, cladding, or active clad, sometimes we get issues of alignments of the fibers, and I've seen people get very frustrated at this. One of the easiest things we can do when we're getting that core alignment error and the fibers aren't aligning right in the splicer, the easiest thing we can do is clean the V-grooves. Obviously, it can be very frustrating when our fibers won't align in our splicer. I've seen many a time when a technician or a splicer will pull that fiber out, put it back in again, still won't align, gets very frustrating. This brush is provided by many of the splicing companies, and we can sell these to you separately if you don't have one. Give us this brush, and these bristles are very stiff, and we can clean out our V-grooves. It's sometimes as easy as cleaning that V-groove, and the next thing you know, that fiber will align perfectly. Hope to see you guys somewhere on the road or up at our Brightside location. Or if you can't make it to see us, don't forget we now have online video courses.